Oh no! What happened? Another one? This is the fourth time, huh? How was the date? Not good, I'm guessing, huh? 4 times 2 is 8, 8 times 2 is 16. That's a lot of date that you've been going in and, well, kinda you're just the only person there. I think that's a signal. It's sad, but these are pretty, pretty nice though. You have good taste, buddy. That I can tell you. But I have something to help you. You know, kinda just to help you out, attract that person that probably will reciprocate what you're looking for and what you're bringing into the table. Because you're bringing a lot of love over here and nothing's being returned. Here, I'll show you something. Look at it. These are the things that might help you attract that person. The right one, the one that vibes with your frequency. You have here a very wonderful rose quartz. This vibes to the part of unconditional love and kindness and also friendship. You have agate, citrine, and amethyst. Amethyst promotes inner peace and healing, which you need in order for you to express your love. And of course, you have wonderful, amazing clear quartz over here that promotes harmony in the relationship. What do you think? It's pretty awesome. Here, take it. It's pretty good. Now, that's yours. I'm going out tonight and I have a date. So I'm keeping this, okay? Good luck with your date. And you don't need to wish me luck because I have that with me a long time already, okay? Bye, buddy.
Hi Leos, welcome to Cosmectology. We are doing the very first, okay, full moon through ascendance and through the moon, okay. And if you are watching here at Cosmectology, please do watch the first part at Eat, Read, Loving, so you will see how I was discussing the full moon. Now we're gonna jump into the ascendance and the moon signs. Leo, so this is gonna be happening in your 12th house. So, as the moon is in your 12th house, what is in the 12th house? 12th house is hidden enemies, but also it's vacation time. Okay, this is things that we let go, the last. This is also reflective of your feet, okay, as a natural Pisces. Now, how it's gonna happen with the Leo ascendant and Leo moon as it happens in your 12th. There are probably, okay, because that's why it's hidden in enemies, okay, they might come out. You know, everybody's gonna be saying it's like, this is the most negative, horoscope that you will have. But it's not negative because do you wanna know it or you don't wanna know it, right? So it's about facing reality. If you don't know it, that's the scary stuff. Now that you know that there are things, there are illusions, probably that has been going around you, can be at your work, can be at your family, can be just where you live, okay? There's a lot of things that will be highlighted. I know the moon is not the sun, I understand, but Rahu again is moving out of it, okay? So there are things probably that you felt like you have a suspicion for, that this person is this, chances are they are. You know, and if you have anybody who is not in good connection with you, there never was. You will have to understand, like, that person was never good for you. Like, it can be your friend, relationship, you know, your romantic relationship, it can be your family. Like, it would show you, it's like, yeah, they were always against you. They were never very supportive of you. And now it's time for you to understand. Now it's time for you to face it. Now it's time for you to make a decision. What are you gonna do about it? Because it's coming out, Okay. This is also, chances are, you want to go on vacation, the 12th house. You want to go somewhere foreign. Okay. This is, you know, it's like you want to travel. But when you travel, also, you probably will have some sort of, I would feel here, reminiscent of, it's like, oh, I used to remember I used to travel with this person. I'm not sure why you're gonna have some sort of a memory, a kind of like your whole life is, oh, that's why, because it's 12th house. Yeah, it's almost like you're gonna travel and you're gonna feel enlightened, and it will change you. If you do travel, it will change you a lot because it's a 12th house. Okay, so it's good for you to travel, not good for you to be around those people who you felt intuitively that was being telling you that they were never good for you. It's time to cut people off and it's time to move into a new life. Okay, so thank you very much, Leo. This is just first of our series here at this channel at Cosmictology. I'll see you again. Bye.